We have an update on local breaking news. A SWAT situation is over in South Fairmount. Police responded to Westwood Avenue because a woman was having a mental health crisis and would not come out. She has surrendered and is in custody.